Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to the 5DG model. In this video, we're going to learn beeswax and double finger time. Let's begin. First of all, we're going to model this character. And in the modeling part, we'll create the body, legs, arms, and everything else. Watch closely and learn how you can make it. We're going to extrude out the legs like this. And then we're going to manipulate some areas and move them correctly to the place. Just like this, we'll place some vertices, move some vertices around to fit and match the shape correctly. And then we're going to extrude out the feet, just like this, by duplicating this feet. Then we're going to add another tool to make the arm like this. Make the arm like this. Rotate just like this. And now extrude out the arm. Then we're gonna alt F to make it a little bit thinner. Just like this. Now this looks much better. Now move the arm just a little bit into the body. And now rotate this just a little bit and extrude out the arm to the wrist. Just like this. Now we're gonna have to make the hand just like this. Duplicate this face right here. Or we're gonna add another. Blah blah blah. Okay. Add another cube, or we're going to duplicate this face from the hand. But first, add some areas from the shoulder, just like this. And another move for the head. Then we're going to scale this out just from the Y and from the X, and make the ears like this. We're gonna make the ears a little bit bigger and move this face just a bit back to match the shape and make the ears correctly like this. Its ears are a lot bigger, just a little bit bigger, and it is a little bit bigger. Now, just like I said, we're gonna extrude out this face or add another few to make the hands, scale them, and make it just a little bit. And now leg the front face like it, just like this. Now duplicate the face to make the finger. We have to make only one finger. And now extrude them and scale them to make the fingers look more good. Okay, need to place them as you like this. Now move them correctly to the hand, place them, and then duplicate them. Now we need to add details, just like I added the fingers and everything else, like mouth and everything. These are in the detail, adding details. Okay, now place the fingers correctly to the hand, just like this. Now rotate them, and now our fingers are complete. Okay, now we have to add the shoulder. Sorry, shirt for the character. To make that, I will duplicate the body right here. And we can subdivide some antidotes right there, or we can apply body plan once, and then we can set the hair later on. I think that applying body plan and setting the shape after is a good way to create like shirts and outer cloth. But first of all, we need to create everything and create everything from side and apply the middle, like middle and sub layer. Then add another one again, just like this. Now we can add. Now we have more geometry than before. It means we can create and add more mesh from here. So I will scale this from the side, scale the body or chest part, scale the chest part from the side view, and then I will duplicate this body part. And now we can move the vertices around, and now we can make the shirt easily. Give it some solidness, the solidness are modified. And make it closer to the body, just like this. It is looking much better. And mirror it out, I made it a single object. We can make a single object later on after we apply all the methods or the modifiers, right? Okay, it looks good. Now scale the head just a little bit on the bike. It looks a lot bad and long head on the side. Just like this, it is looking much better. Now we need to make the mouth. To make the mouth, we duplicate the knife from the head. And there were two vertices right here from the DNA space right here. Now we have the desired shape that we want. I did this trick to make the mouth like shape like this. The mouth will be around and give it darkness by extruding. Now, as the thing is almost done, we can add material to it. Just like this. Add material to the same material we did to the first one. Only one, we can make material only one time. Then the rest of the monster will get the same color because they are the generation of this monster. Like this. This is much better. We can extrude the eye from this face and then make the eye warm, and then we can color it like basic food. Make the hand, arm, and feet. Sorry, finger, arm, and feet, and color them just a little bit lighter from the green, like this. And the color we did to the mouth, just like this. It is a quick tutorial for this monster type. I think this monster, yes. And this is the final result. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.